Hazrat Abdullah bin Amr radiyallahu anhu states that Allah's Apostle sallallahu alayhi wa sallam said, "Whoso possesses these four traits is a pure hypocrite, and whoso possesses any of these four traits has got one trait of hypocrisy until he forsakes it. First, whenever he speaks lies. Second, whenever he makes a covenant, reneges on it. Third, whenever he promises, breaks it. Fourth, whenever he brawls, reviles." Imam Muslim says that the narration with Sufyan's authority says, "Whoso possesses any of these traits will have a part of hypocrisy." Sahih Muslim Hadees number 207.